from the way! Really, that wasn't so bad.
Back off! Keep it together.
I'll take care of them. This one's for you! Get him! Stay strong. Somebody help me out here.
Go for it. I got this. Gotcha. Let's finish this. Enough. This ends here. Sorry. No time to waste. Ain't got no manners. You greet each other, it's proper. I tell ya, hikers these days ain't got no manners.
Well, I'll be. Finally, folks who've got some manners.
I don't get it. Tons of folks hiking up the mountain today, and not a one of them so much as nodded my way. Even tried calling out to a few sick-looking fellas all in black, and what did I get? Silence. Good these days. Never learned to greet each other or something.
Go on!
Can you take over for me?
Hang back.
Going in. One last shot!
Out you go. Again? Well, look who it is.
You here to pick a fight?
What? Oh, no. Just dropping off some unruly passengers. They were fine when we left Junon. And then they weren't. So, here we are. Don't know why. One minute they were okay, and the next... whatever. This is way above my pay grade.
So, that's it? Well, since you're here...
Come on!
not for long, is it?
The Turks are back on duty, huh?
Wish they'd all go on vacation.
For real.
Come on. We need to find the others.
The next order of business is the Magnus Materia Project. As you are aware, simultaneous energy spikes were detected in Mako reactors across the world. After analyzing the data from each site, we found the spikes stemmed from the arrival of visitors. Unfathomably large life forms.
Oh, is that a weapon?
Based on available information, it would seem so. They supposedly appear when the planet is in danger.
And each one carries an enormous orb of materia. More specifically, an orb from which they themselves were born. They are living enigmas, organisms dying to be understood. And finally, my dream of capturing one.